Hello everyone。 2022年の半ば近く、インタートーマスは長い夏を乗り切るための春夏講座を発信中。夏休みを待たずに一足早くスタートを切ることで効率の良いスケジュールを提案します。詳しいご案内は各スクールまでお問い合わせください。 One step ahead。
Hello, welcome back to PR2. Today's movie is part 3 of the text about the connection between mind and brain. Let's get started. Who is the I that says I remember, and where is he or she located? One way of looking at this question is to consider the remark made by René Descartes, I think, therefore I am. In his view, the mind is something that controls the physical brain. However, such a view that the mind is beyond or separated from the brain is still controversial. If this view of the mind as something that is beyond or separated from the brain is not correct, then the firing of neurons is all there is. However, this does not work either. Suppose that at some point in the future a neuroscientist could say, when you see the color blue, this particular set of neurons will fire in this particular order. Suppose that every time you saw the color blue, those particular neurons fired, and that they never fired in the same way when you saw anything else. Clearly, you would have established a correlation between the experience of seeing blue and a particular process in the brain. So, if these explanations do not work, what do you think is the answer? All right, let's stop here and finish this text in the next movie. See you next time. Bye-bye.